We'll meet for the grinder. Alright, another attempt, another week. Try and get through Gradius 5. Let's see what happens this week. Battle plan has been formed. Dumbass has been medicated, I guess, I don't know. One day, I will get there. Just gotta talk about parallel universes. Round 8. Like, this is technically round 6 of this attempt. If you bar the first two that I made last year. So, round 8. Probably the longest that something has been on for. Unfinished, unclean, unbearable. As I've already said, we get to like something like round 20, I think it is. It's coming off. That's it, just no more. I'm done trying to beat it if I get to free play. But the thing that still irritates me, and it still really irritates me, is the fact that you have to prove you don't need the bonus weapons to earn them. Like, I get there's trying to give your game replay value, but that's just stupid. But you really, really have to love Gradius 5 at that point. Like, the only reason I'd have anything that close to that round number is because I've made a huge mess of it. Form up. On formation. Slightly too low. Boss is not engaged. Boss is active. Okay, he lost two hits on the force field, but he's going down. Now, I'm guessing the way to do the pacifist one on that is just to survive for a long time, but then you don't get the score associated with blowing it up. So I guess it's a risk versus reward. Oh yeah, I'm just going to disable that now. I'm so annoyed with having ad breaks on when I'm trying to get rid of them. Full power, basically, which the game seems to punish. Like, I'm surprised at this point I don't have Gradius 5 speedrunners telling me what I'm doing wrong, but I guess they're, well, Gradius 5, massive Gradius 5 players and speedrunners just going, yeah, no, you're not doing it right, and like, I haven't even unlocked the alternate weapons that you're so used to at this point. Up some points early on. Damn it. It's not what I meant by point acquiring, but whatever. Just gotta save up enough for another force field. Actually, you wouldn't even be able to sneak past those two. Okay, form up. Oh! Okay, that's not a good sign. Ugh. I didn't realize I had to blow the door myself. I thought it was automatic. That's because I've probably been holding down fire still. And there goes one wasted life. Now I've got to power back up to do this section again. Without dying. If I die once, then that's it. I'm just going to say, fuck it, let's restart. I'm probably going to have to do most of the other side this way. I may as well get good and ready for it. Yep. Restarting. Fuck's sake. Oh, credit increase anyway. Whatever. Oh, hold on. There was one thing I was going to just... Nope, credit increased any... What the fuck? How is it credit increasing now? Or is it just literally I exited out of a run and it decided to increase my credit? Let's check something in config. Are you fucking serious? There was another one! There was a lower difficulty! I thought there wasn't. Like, I was reading a guide and it said, oh yeah, there's a very easy difficulty. Did not expect there to be one. Honestly, because I've had bad memories from Biohazard Battle, which he said, sorry if you play on the easy difficulty, fuck you. Well, let's see what the difference is. I mean, I'm happy I've got more continues now. Just can throw myself in the grinder a bit more, but still, that's not something I was expecting. It's not because I like to rub my balls against cheese wire. Okay, yeah, I see the whole difference now. Holy fuck. Most of this stuff is going down actually reasonably quickly. Like, normally in this open segment, on the easy difficulty, I can't kill it. Which spawned a different bunch of enemies? Okay. I'm in the process of learning here. Yeah, everything's now way easier to kill. I guess if I want it done, this is the way of doing it. Not that I'm happy with it, but it, you know, 12 hours of this nonsense, and you're like, maybe not. Not 12, no, 8 would be, if I've streamed it for that long a time, probably about 16 hours, which I don't think I have. But I also do not want to get too comfortable in the fact that I have. Like, I could do it on with R-Type, because R-Type does things, I guess, that I didn't expect Gradius 5 to have. But, you know, if it provides me with a victory, however small, I will take it, considering how long I've been on this game. Staleness is eating at me, and I'm getting very tired of booting this up every week. I dearly wanted to try, but sometimes you just gotta take punishment in a way which you don't expect. I'm guessing that I could always go back with the bigger weapons and have another shot at it, but I don't know at this point, it's just a big old shrug. Like, for access, that's great, considering the R-Type final also had... most R-Types also had that kind of difficulty selection, but... it's not something I expected out of Gradius. Mostly because Konami. You know, Konami Heart... well, Konami and Treasure. Konami, both of them basically being just Konami. Might have wanted to, you know, dial back the accessibility a little bit. Alright, that's what happens if I destroy the guns too early. It starts just blasting lasers at me. Well, the bosses can still take a bit of punishment. I actually wonder if it's going to affect any of the, like, difficulty modifiers. Like the, like the asteroids in Stage 5. Thank you. That's one life. As long as I remember, the bomb bay doors are not open. How can we solve having two characters that are time travelers that don't speak to each other, that we don't see as anything other than a ship? Well, we can put one in quotation marks. Genius. Really wants me to be pressed up against the wall today, doesn't it? Someone's having a bonfire somewhere up the road, I can smell it. it really does not want me to be able to get in there at this point. Oh, come on. Stop honking the top of the screen, get down. There's so much screen real estate. Yeah, it also changes some boss patterns. Interesting. Usually I'm having to dodge lasers in that section. Interesting. Into the abyss. Thank you. break the sort of the pre-rolls again. Sorry if anyone's lurking. I just want them gone. Close. I was pressed up against the wall and everything. Oh well. As long as I can get a force field back before I get to the boss, should be alright. Two of them that patrol that hall. Odd. I thought there'd be more. Ah, okay. Bigger craft, don't get affected by that. Okay. I'm a boss, either way. Like, it seems to affect certain things here and there, it's just... I'm not entirely certain what they are. There we go. There's also easier modes that kind of make you feel too powerful. That's the thing that I'm trying to avoid here. I'm just being surprised by everything dying instantly. starting to turn white, so we should be getting to the point where I can just wail on it. Nope. Get out just in case. Yep. I think I was going to be able to kill it in that time frame. I did kill it there. Good. Time for goo. I hear the words of pants. Oh, was that it? Wait, what? Why did I complete so early? Or is that it telling me? What the hell are you doing, Twitch? Yeah, Twitch is being weird. So, yes, it's complete, but it's not. Twitch, why are you being special today? No. This is actually my, I think it's like my second restart. I found a very strange glitch that it kept giving me credits when I exited, and every single time I made a mess I was like, oh, I'll just exit. And then it gave me another credit. I don't know why. Great, Gradius 5 is having a time at the moment. I'm not entirely certain what I'm doing. It's either that or I've managed to find a bug, either way. Like, it's meant to give you an extra credit per hour, but the fact that I managed to get two just by accidentally going in and quitting kind of is a bit weird to me. I'm also a man of unbelievably high jinxing possibilities. How high? Well, if I move the sofa and say this is going well, immediately just goes and shoots me in the ass. Sofa apparently has a gun. Okay, let's form this up again. Alright, it's this wall. Okay. Thinking of the later wall. Oh, there we go! The Something Community Challenge is complete by Amishti! Hello, Amishti! So just... Fuck. I tried to be clever and it did not work. That's the problem with a weapon that has four shots as opposed to four shots in one hit rather than one shot. All that's going on. Where is he on the screen? There he is. Do you see him? Is he there? He could not be. Oops. Oops. Wrong place. Accidentally clicked on the wrong thing. Yeah, there was something just kind of came on screen and disappeared again. Eh, whatever. Could be nothing. Seems stream is over. No, wrong scene. But my actual ends. I mean, no, everyone. That's the end stream screen. I always get to this boss with this exact same set of power-ups. Don't know how to accept this. Well, that can't be good. Okay. Right, so that's that one gone. On to the death trap. Power-ups. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. That one for some reason. I'm not entirely certain why. Fuck. It doesn't change, does it? Sun shines, moon glows, cats meow, and occasionally bark, and I get my ass pounded by this stage. Fuck. Oi. Yeah, I've got 13 credits to throw at this shit, but I'd rather not. These infinite scrolling space areas kind of a trip for me. I can't fathom my head around them. Especially when it does stuff like this. Don't break too many doors. Just go. Damn it! That wasn't out of that section either. You know, retro games, I have pain, misery, and suffering. I can play Lisa anytime I want. Oh, for fuck's sake! Section's giving me problems again. Like, it's just stage 5 where everything always goes to shit. Like, because I have this, call it a gut instinct, but I feel like all these meteors are infinitely generated. Like, the jello is in the next stage as well. Oh, for fuck's sake, I tried to rotate when I shouldn't have. Points either. You motherfucker. Here we go again. Where's the nearest pit? Throw me in it. As long as it's got saw blades, I'm happy. It's this section in particular, that has given me so many issues. Like, as soon as I move, I'm in the path of the moving bullet. Curious, because the higher difficulties are meant to have that. Sorry, not the higher difficulties, the higher run counts are supposed to have that. Not the first. But every inch is occupied by bullet and cordite smell. Like I'm playing Condemned. Oh, now they've taken away my power-up. Thanks. Sorry, once you prove you can actually fucking play, we'll give you the power-up back. And how was I supposed to know? How was I supposed to know here, Gradius 5? Please tell me. Please tell me why this fucking section sucks. Do you want to know the like I've mentioned BioWare, not BioWare, Biohazard Battle. Same difficulty spike. As soon as you get to stage 5, fuck off is usually the answer that it gives to every challenge. We don't want you. The force field doesn't help me here. I literally have to blow everything up if I'm going to stand a chance of living. For some reason these rocks defy every other part of the convention. Actually, when they move weird, like... Alright, here he comes. Might be dead here. Alright, we'll use the strategy from before. Let's do this pacifist. It's got to be 3 cycles of this. We can always try to kill it. It's close. And then I fly into a rock. Ugh. I hate this stage. I fucking hate this stage. Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Okay, cycle 2 is down. Shoot out any big rocks to hide behind, fuck's sake. Oh god. No! Fuck's sake! I was literally there! Oh, God, this fucking stage! By a fucking country mile, this... It's just this stage. If this stage wasn't here, I would be a lot fucking happier. I want to be calm, I want to be relaxed, but no, this stage is here. If it wasn't for this, I would be done. It is the only thing that stands in my way most of the time. But I still got high speed zone to do. And I've already lost three continues that I'd rather use on that. I'd rather learn later levels than be constantly dominated by earlier ones. And I'd rather not use one of my precious Konami credits yet. Remember, I only get one per stage. Like, this whole stage is just one giant wall to me. Okay. He's offline. And I'm out of here. Only took 3 sodding continues out of 13. I mean, strangely enough, I can tell you that I know potato in at least one other language. It's patatas. Well, actually, no, it's 2 technically. Patatas is potato in. Spanish and Portuguese. I could always ask Misty if she enjoys pommes frites, I guess. I can't, honestly, it's been a while since I've had to use French. Fuck. I got screwed there. And it's taken away all my power-ups again. Why? Can't you just let me have one? Because this, I'm guessing this, like... Ah, you motherfuckers! This auto-generates depending on how many globes are in the, generated. when you just want to get through. And they fucking bounce all the time as well. I'm getting nowhere again. Like, this stage in particular is one that just does me no favours. Like, stage 5 is a fucking brick wall. The start of stage 6 is just vile. Like, I'm so close to that next checkpoint. And it just, like, nah. Just fucking eat this shot that we just sent out for no reason. I can eat options to deal with this crap. But I'm not getting enough power-ups to get an option. Like, throughout this entire thing, the one thing that is really now starting to grate on me is my controller's left analog stick. Because it squeaks like a motherfucker. Which one is it? There's one of these that I have to wait for it to open and then get straight inside. It's this one. Okay. Okay, there. Cleared. Checkpoint one. I didn't die to it this time. That's an improvement. Alright, time for the stage to start shaking and the jello to start making. Strange and wobbly noises. And then I crashed into the fucking ceiling. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Knew it! I fucking knew it. You know what, let's speed this up. It's always this section I have to do that on. Stop barfing your radioactive vomit and let me through. Oh yeah, it's trying to replenish that with all the power of the cell, of the cell, the motion engine. Shit. Get past here, you have to be at least this amount of laggy. Through there, good. That just leaves the next thing. I just want to scratch my ear. Fuck off. Bows for petty revenge. Not going to let it stand that they were there. Same as last time, just break the first two and then just pacifist the rest. Part one. Like, this game is... I think, as we figured out by me playing this, this game loves boss rushes. My god. Like, I know that's Treasure's big thing, but it's still... No. At times. Some games don't need the constant boss rush treasure. Hello, Telemirko, how you doing? You're currently watching the meat grinder in process. Already been chewed for 4 of my 13 continues. Oh, do be aware there is a 2-second delay on anything, any responses. Why is the camera still tilted? It's a dumb and risky maneuver, and I shouldn't have done it. Okay, now we've got 2 pacifist runs to do, because I don't think I'm going to be able to beat them anytime soon. So I really need to use the loo. Here he comes. Here comes the Gradius 3 boss. Treasure ass reflecting laser. 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. Take on counter from behind. Go back to the front. New attack mode. Oh shit, where's the save point? The same thing as it was doing forwards, backwards. Should be one more set of those lasers, and then he is done, and then he is out of here. Should be going offline. There we go. No? Oh, what? Why? Oh, really? You're doing one more? Okay, I'm just gonna sit at the top of the screen then. Or somewhere nearby. Offline already. There he goes. Okay. Just one more. That thing in the background. If I can pacify this one, then I'm into stage 7, and then we're back where we were last week. Despite all the holdups and the shenanigans. Alright, yeah, of course he does this, doesn't he? Just need to stay a safe distance away or in the circular pattern. One of my force field hits. Just realised I was trying to eat that microphone because I thought it looked happy. Okay, did enough to go on the offensive. Now we're into stage 7. We just have to beat Elephant Gear in one way or another, and I'm done. But first, I need the loo. We have 9 continues to throw at this. Let's try. Oops, didn't mean to lose that, never mind. Thank you. just need one! I just need one! Damn it! Okay, I asked for that one. Right, so I need at least 3 speed ups for this section. Just to be within a shouting chance of being able to survive. And then I just blow up anyway. Okay, I'm dead. Because I haven't picked up a single speed up. It's getting past this first bit. This is the hard part. Especially when I can't see what's coming ahead. I got nervous, I got intimidated, and then I just crashed into the wall. Make your mind up, man. Choose a direction. I asked for that. And I've lost my speed up. Great. Come on. Oh, what?
Come on, we're just getting started. Please continue.
Okay, whatever. No, you. That was close. I just... What? Why did I just lose it immediately? Okay, through. Good. Oh shit, this bit. Damn it. But the next stage section, if I'm what I was seeing correctly last time we looked up what happens in this stage, is a long way off. Every time with that sodden place. Now I have no extra bonus.
Come on, we're just getting started. Please continue.
5 left. This isn't looking good. I've still got so many sections of this stage left. No! That was so close. The thing is, these little pellet things keep scrubbing off my shield. And I need the shield. Like, now I'm trying to anticipate the bloody shot. Stop adjusting. Go through. Have faith in yourself. for once in your miserable little life. Nope. High speed zone. Always a killer. Some of my reaction times are just not fast enough. Go back to stage 5. I really don't. Crying out loud. There are 3 sub-bosses still in this stage. I have not seen one of them. Damn it. Anticipate too early. Nope, I think this is the wall again. Came close once, and I think that's gonna be it. You motherfucker. Oh, for fuck's sake! Every damn time now. Oh, come on! Have faith in yourself. Well, at the moment, this is just starting to turn into a drag. This is the second time I've been here, and I still have not got anywhere in it. I got to the second section only. There are 10 parts to this stage. Like, at this point, I'm just going to burn all my continues and then be back to exactly the same square I was last week. Which is, I'm gonna say, really annoying. Because I have worked hard to try and get to this point. I need to be shot down by this. Because I can't physically select stage 8. I have not beaten the game yet. Especially the way it lays itself out. Like, the checkpoint for the next area is a boss, and I have not seen it yet. There we go. Okay, got out again. I just need to get down this shaft. Getting as many power-ups as I can. No, no, no. I can't sit still either. I'll start in 10 minutes. I don't think this is gonna last 10 minutes, Twitch. Uh-oh. And we have succeeded in trying to do this. I have actually... Yeah, I've ripped the analog stick out. I'll see if I've got a spare one quickly. The analog mounting has died on that controller. So, I've got another one here. It's gonna moan at me for about 5 minutes. Because nothing's plugged in. Just need to unwrap this one. Normally I wouldn't use this one, but... as well. It recognises it good. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, the analog mounting on this one doesn't feel particularly safe either. How many continues have I got left to burn? Two. No. This is not happening. So this is going to be on for yet another week. Me trying to beat it. Just not learning what I'm doing because all the timings change. This makes me sad. I thought this was going to be the week, but. Obviously, time makes fools of us all. Oh, come on! Why? Oh, why do I keep making the early one? Oy. Come out. Good. Start again. Okay. And I'm gonna die to this. Here comes another Gradius 3 boss. This is the checkpoint I was hoping to get to. Damn it. Alright, no point in holding on to them. This is the last continue. Yeah, Cube's still going, Cube's still trying. This is literally part three of this stage. And once again, I am faced with the Gradius 3 boss music. I'm gonna snooze those ads. Shut up. Are you fucking serious? Oh, that's horrendously bad. I hate this. And that's it.
Come on, we're just getting started.
Once again, defeated. Yeah, I'm getting really tired of this game. I just want to beat it once. Actually, let me see if it still does this. This is a curiosity for myself.
Select weapon array.
So I'm not going to start a new game. I'm going to literally come in, press exit game, and see if it increases the credit. Because that's what it was doing earlier. Really? Really, Gradius 5. I might just pump it up a couple more and then we'll try once again next week. I think the first couple of runs this week didn't go particularly well, so I stopped, which is why I'm still going. No. Okay. It's doing it as per the hour. Obviously, I was missing one. So 15 credits. How bad is it? Because I'm not good at this game. I found it very curious that there was an even easier difficulty setting. No, get out of that section. Twelve hours, 14 minutes. That's how long I've been attempting to beat this game. Right, but I will flick on the webcam just to show what happened to the original controller. I think it's still on. It should be. I've unplugged it recently. Where is it? Where is your cable? I have so many damn cables at this point, I don't even know where it is. I'm just going to turn Grace far off. That's my stuff going off. It should. Once it remembers where it is. See, do I need to just transform it instead? Or is it just being a knob? It should be there. There it is. Okay. That's just looking at my phone. So, this is what happened to the analog stick. You can see, it is well and truly not centering, so it's fucked. Isn't it wonderful? Right, let me see who's online. Another week, another attempt. Who have I got on my raid list? Oh god, I've got no one, haven't I? Thursday nights seem to be... No, that's my, it's not a long sleeve. Hold on, let me turn it back on. It's not actually because it's cold. This is my, glove for, RSI. Because my hands kind of need it for you playing on controllers. So, I have two of them, in fact. I mean, if I was to show what I actually use for, like, other things. So, we have two of these for when I'm playing with the controller. And I use an old workout glove for when I'm playing on PC. Just to keep my bullshit in check. Also, ads are running. Let me see who's available that isn't Wobbly Python. Looking self-promo anywhere that I can find. I'm going to find I've got no one, aren't I? Hey. And the answer is, uncomfortably, yes. Is there anyone else that is being advertised to me that might be a good idea? And so far the answer is no. Actually, considering they host the channel, it might be worth going in here. No idea what they're playing. Okay, this is one that Missy recommended help me get put up, but we're going to rate someone with a duck on their head as an avatar. Karenai, who Misty has poked my way before. They are playing Limbus Company. No idea what that is. But I may as well raid someone over there that's not Wobbly Python every Thursday. So tomorrow is going to be Heroes of Might and Magic 1, which we will attempt to do the one-on-ones now. And then, oh wait, hang on, Saturday. Let me just flick him back on. Here he is. Come on. There he is. That's what the something challenge was. He is now there, and very blurry. There is the gif of a cactor. We are going to do a warp speed fiesta. Because I've been helping so many damn people with it, I may as well do a refresher run myself. It is a Meteor duplicate job. So, see you later.